and ever. Revelation 1:18. I am alive forever and ever. Revelation 1:18.
Just follow me through.
Who?
Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through. Who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Did you have a good walk, Stormy Jane? Oh, hey, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. We are so happy to be with you on the happiest day of the year. It's Easter, and Jesus is alive! Now, why do we celebrate Easter? Well, let me tell you what Easter is all about. Do you know what this is? Yes, it's a heart, because the true story of Easter begins with God's love for us. God loves us so much that he sent his son Jesus. Jesus came to be our friend forever. But first, something sad had to happen. One night, when Jesus was having dinner with his friends, he told them he would have to go away, but he promised he would come back. After dinner, Jesus went to pray in a garden when some angry people came and took Jesus away. They hurt Jesus, and he died. It was very sad. All of Jesus' friends were so sad. Can you show me your sad face? Yes, it was very sad. They put Jesus' body in a tomb with a big stone in front of it. 3 sad days went by. Can you count with me? 1, 2, 3. On the 3rd day, when some of Jesus' friends went to the tomb, they saw that the stone had been rolled away and Jesus was not there. But here's the good news. Jesus came back just like he said he would. Jesus is alive. Let's say it together. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Jesus is alive. Let's say it again. 1, 2, 3. Jesus is alive. And on Easter, we celebrate because Jesus is alive and he wants to be our friend forever. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who is alive?
Jesus is alive. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is alive?
Jesus is alive. That's the truth, friends. Happy Easter.